18 wheels spinning, the race is on, and I'm winning, rumbling down that road on that heavy load. Them 18 wheels just keep on spinning around the Frisco Bay. 18 wheels spinning, the race is on.
Hello there, Sully here, the retired tanker yanker with my little bit of trucking. I'm sure there's some people out there who think, hey, does Sully suffer from Florence Foster Jenkins syndrome? Well, the answer to that is no. You have to understand who Florence Foster Jenkins actually was. Maybe you saw the movie about her life starring Meryl Streep. Florence Foster Jenkins was a prime example of what happens when you have too much money, too much time on your hands, delusions of grandeur, and not a whole hell of a lot of common sense. She fancied herself an opera singer. She was a fan of opera, and she fancied herself an opera singer. But truth is, like me, she really couldn't sing all that well. Unlike me, she didn't know it or didn't realize it. But at any rate, she went so far as to hire a voice coach and to rent Carnegie Hall for a performance, which received less than stellar reviews. But you have to admire her courage, because it does take a lot of cojones to get up in front of an audience and sing, especially when you're not that good. And if you really want to see the Florence Foster Jenkins syndrome at work, you need to go no further than your local karaoke bar, because there's always that one character that thinks they are the greatest, that thinks that they are the reason that people come out to the karaoke bar. You know, you've probably seen them. Sometimes they'll put on costumes and do like elaborate dance moves, and they're really not all that good, but they think they're good. They'll go back and write all their songs down in a book, and they think that the people love them. What they fail to realize is that the key part of karaoke bar is bar, a place where alcohol is served. And these people out there either are amused or are too drunk to care, because if it was a sober audience, they'd probably be throwing things at them. That being said, I'd like to do a song that I have been known to do at karaoke bars. Bring me some kisses from your room. Even in the middle of the night, let me hear you say everything's alright. Let me smell the moon in your perfume. Oh, God, the years will rise and fall, and there's always something more. Lost in talk, I waste my time, and it's all been said before. Well, further down behind the masquerade, the tears are there. I don't ask for all that much, I just want someone to care. Answer right now, in the middle of the night, let me hear you say everything's okay. No one out beneath the shining sun. In the middle of the night, let me hear you say everything's alright. Speak right out beneath the stars and run. And fade like magazines. Oh yeah. In the middle of the day, let me hear you say everything's okay. Bring me summer kisses from your room. In the middle of the night, let me hear you say everything's alright. Let me smell the moon in your perfume.
today. Let me hear you say everything's okay. Let me see you smiling back at me. In the middle of the night, let me hear you say everything's alright. Hold me tight and loving, love is free.
Jenkins. This has been Sully, the retired tactician, saying safe and happy travels.